Hi, my name is Macro Hipster, and you are?
Martin Cologne.
Okay, okay. Well, he's rigged 3 destructors in your house, and he's gonna use them to destroy the worlds. We have to find them, and we have to destroy them, and we have to arrest him.
Right. Mom, there's a creepy guy at the house. Oh, wait, Mom and Grandma are not here.
Okay, let's get started. Do you know karate?
Yeah.
Prove it.
Okay, I'll prove it.
All right, let's bow.
I know that.
All right, let's bow then. Wait, who are they?
They're my brothers, Cody and MacArthur.
They can't be here, they don't know karate.
They do.
Don't.
Do.
Don't.
Do.
Don't, fine. If they know karate, then they have to prove it.
Yay. Cool.
All right, let's bow.
But I know you, I saw you across the street. You're talking to people and you're like, I'm Manny Thomas. Alright, so you're Manny Thomas. Your clothes are fake. It's a Halloween costume. Your accent was fake.
My accent's 100% real.
And the Texas accent?
No, the Scottish accent.
Oh yeah, I know that.
Okay then.
Oh, wait, whoa. If you're fake, then where are the 3 beacons?
Shocking. Preposterous.
Okay, fine. If you're fake, then where are the 3 destructors?
I don't know where they are!
Well, what do the destructors look like?
Oh, it's like some kind of alien technology, but...
Who's his name?
Jimmy Sheen. You got to believe me, Martin. You got to believe me.
Okay, fine. I will, but... Don't lie.
I have 3 suits for you. And they're ninja suits. And here they are, put them on.
Destructors, while somebody else called Jimmy Sheen will detect them with his computer and then destroy the Earth.
I
know that you're not going to believe him. Please believe me!
No.
I think I believe him.
Well, if Manny Thomas turns out to be some old creep, then you guys are all grounded for a year.
Yay! Okay. We're gonna be looking for Jimmy Sheen on this Burgundy drive, okay?
Let's get started!
Jimmy Sheen used to live in that house. And he built the three destructors and then he moved away.
How do you know that?
Because he was my next door neighbor.
I saw a guy with a cape running straight toward us. It's Jimmy Sheen.
Thank you.
machine, we must start training!
I need to get my other weapon.
I gotta get my other weapon.
It's the third destructor.
The third destructor.
I need to call Manny about this. Okay, he's not answering. I wonder what happened to him.
Six and late. with the Ginstay. 6 and 8, 10. With the Ginstay. 6 and 8, 10.